today, Planner, as we take a look at the U.S. Open tennis tournament. Well, they've been off and on playing today because of the heavy rain around New York City.